The video takes you through the difference between 800D and 1500D. We made a simple comparison under the same parameters. You can see the difference between each light. We can see that the hair strands of the 1200D are the most noticeable. The 1500D has the widest luminous area, and the 800D is smaller. Have you learned it?